Morning, Flukos. Today is March 16th, 2016. Alongside Victor, I'm Autumn, and this is In the Know.
Culinary Arts will be selling tea starting Tuesday, March 15th. Thank you for the support.
Come see Flavanna's Finest Dudes Vogue on the stage for this year's Mr. FCHS pageant. Guys will compete in swimsuit, talent, evening gown, and interview categories. Come and cheer them on and be the first to know the new identity of the new Mr. FCHS.
All seniors going on the trip to Baltimore need to get the remainder of their balance in by Friday, March 18th. Payments can be made to either Coach Pace or Coach Davis. Any questions, comments, or concerns should be addressed to Coach Davis in room 3109.
The start time of school and the SOL will begin at 8:48 a.m. Tuesday 3:15 and Friday 3:18. This is a change to the start of 8:45. Let's take it over to sports with Keegan and Nicola.
Good morning, Flukos. I'm Keegan, and these are your Fluko Sports. 8th grade girls interested in learning more about volleyball should contact Fluvanna County Parks and Rec to register for the Sunday Clinic Series. Series starting March 20, you can attend 1, 2, 3, or all 4 sessions. For today's sports action, JV baseball and softball are at home versus Waynesboro, and varsity baseball and softball are at Waynesboro. JV and varsity girls lacrosse are home tonight against Culpeper. That's all I have, so let's swing it back to the news desk.
Attention seniors, graduation is almost here. The Jostens representative will be here on Monday, March 21st during lunch for you to pick up your senior items and cap and gowns. Please make sure to stop by the auditorium during lunch to pick up your senior regalia.
The choir will be having the spring concert on Sunday, March 20th at 4 p.m. General admission is $5. Children 5 years of age, admission is free.
The course selection process for 2016-2017 school year has begun. You'll be called to the computer lab to begin entering your academic plan on Naviance and enter your course request into PowerSchool. Take time now to review the program of studies that is available on the guidance website to see what classes you may wish to sign up for. Talk with your teachers about what the classes offer and what class expectations are. See you soon.
Upward Bound applications are available in the school counseling office. Completed applications are due to Ms. Holland on March 25th. No late applications will be accepted.
If you are planning on going to PVCC and were told you need to add your social security number to your admissions application, please see Ms. Phillips so you can do that now in the Career Center.
On Wednesday, March 30th, there will be an informational meeting in room 4609. In Mr. Morrison's room to discuss the AP Social Studies trip to Italy in June of 2017. The meeting will be held after school beginning at 6:15 p.m. In June 2017, Mr. Morrison and Mr. Kozan will conduct a trip to Italy. Any student currently enrolled in the AP Social Studies course or who will be enrolled in an AP Social Studies course during the 2016-17 school year will be eligible to go. Spaces are limited, so if you are interested, come to the meeting and pick up some information regarding the price of the trip, dates, and other details. If you have questions, please see Mr. Morrison or Kozan. We hope you can join us on our Italian adventure. Stay tuned to the end of the show for a 2-minute AP Computer Science promo.
That's all we have for you today. Alongside Victor, I'm Autumn, and you are now
in the know.
We offer students an opportunity to prepare for their future in a world driven by information technology. students will not only learn programming skills and languages like Java, Python, C++, and JavaScript, but learn a process for creating, managing, and employing combinations of hardware and software to solve meaningful problems. We now offer an advanced placement course called AP Computer Science Principles that is open to all students in grades 9 through 12 who have mastered Algebra 1 and want to understand the relationship between computer science, information technology, and their other courses of study. Students will develop a working knowledge of programming after selecting the computer language of their choice and evolve to developing web-based programs using a combination of HTML and JavaScript. Throughout the course, students will apply a problem-solving and design process to develop applications providing entertainment, utility, and focus on addressing societal needs. The course will highlight the importance of mobile computing and how we interact, share, and exploit information from our handheld devices that are connected to the cloud. Students will develop needs-based apps for both Chrome and Android and learn how they can post their creations in both the Chrome Web Store and Google Play. As with all advanced placement courses, students will have the opportunity to earn college credit. What makes AP Computer Science Principles unique is that the end-of-course evaluation will be based not just on an end-of-course exam, but a portfolio comprised of the actual apps developed throughout the course. The Fluvanna County High School Computer Science Program provides an outstanding opportunity for students to prepare for the full range of educational opportunities after high school, ranging from specialty training in technical schools to pursuit of a computer science degree in premier engineering colleges and universities. AP Computer Science Principles will be the great first step for mastering essential information technology concepts in a world where mobile computing and science, technology, engineering, and math will impact every facet of our lives. See your guidance counselor today to learn how you can get your start in tomorrow's IT-driven world with AP Computer Science Principles at Fluvanna County High School.